construction class.
Salazar.
What?
No, it's your own kid! Go back to the
list. Hi, Ms. Salazar. As you can tell, this is not a pride video. We just want to show you some appreciation and that we want to show you how we love you. And we want to thank you for all that you've done for our students. And yeah, so here's a short clip video of what students have to say about you.
Alright, so one thing I like about really like about Ms. Salazar is like, I don't know about like, I think you have to have her in order like to know this. Is like she has like a really like hidden personality. Like sometimes she's really cool and like sometimes she can like crack a joke and like I don't know, I think you just really won't expect it from her since she's like really quiet. But you know, she like she'll get you sometimes, like she'll surprise you. And I think that's really cool and I think that should be like really more appreciated.
Oh, you're one of my favorite teachers, to be honest. You know how to joke around.
You know how to be serious.
Yeah, you know how to be serious. You know how to teach. You actually know how to teach. Pretty good.
Good. Man. That's it. That's what we got to say.
Call us out.
The things I love about Ms. Salazar is that how she's straight up and how much she cares about me and how she cares about her students and about their learning and how their grades are. I love that she cares for me personally. I love Ms.
Salazar, thank you for everything. We love you.
I'm Ms. Salazar. I know you have an awesome heart every day, and I just want to appreciate how awesome heart you have.
Go.
Hi, Ms. Salazar. I appreciate you being so helpful. Thank you for being an amazing teacher and dedicating so much time for us.
I appreciate Ms. Salazar because she's one of the very few teachers that actually has a personality, gets to know her students, and is determined to learn her lessons.
Hi, Ms. Salazar. I want to thank you for being a funny teacher and always doing the best of your ability to teach your students.
One thing I appreciate about Ms. Salazar is that she's very caring and she thinks about her students, and I love how she has a big heart and she's very funny. I'm going to miss seeing you around, Ms. Salazar.
Salazar, I just wanted to tell you that I really appreciate you and I really enjoy your class and I really like your personality and how it's so like, it's just funny and it makes me happy and I really enjoy like every time I'm in your class because I get to see your personality and see who you are and I get to listen to you teach and I really appreciate you going out and wanting to teach us.
Hi, this is your son, Carl, and I'd like to say that I really appreciate what you've done for me. Ever since I was a kid, it's been a struggle, but you know, now that I'm here, you've helped me so far, you've helped me grow to be who I am today, and I just want to say that I appreciate every single part of that, and I wouldn't miss it for anything. So yeah, I love you, Mom. Thank you for everything.
The thing I like about Ms. Salazar is I have her first period and she always brightens my day in the morning and I just want to say I appreciate that. Thank you, Ms. Salazar.
Hey, Ms. Salazar, thank you for being an awesome teacher. Love you. Go.
Hey, Ms. Salazar, thanks for always being so nice and talking to the students. You're a great teacher.
Awesome.
trying to say?
Are you kidding me?
Good, how are you?
Are you taking pictures?
Yeah.
Of? Oh, we're gonna be, is it for her?
No.
We don't start yet. What do you mean, you guys, what are you doing? You guys, my sharks?
Yeah.
You guys shouldn't do this to me. You're gonna be blindsided here. Oh, man. Just the cat's out of the bag. Wow. Guys, yeah, and teal as well. Yeah, sharks have a fish in there too. Yeah. You guys. Wow.
Thank you.